Hello all, I am Dr. Vishwajit. I am a consultant pulmonologist in Sagar Hospital, Kumarsambhi layout. In the last few weeks, we have seen a significant dip in COVID cases, and at Sagar Hospitals, we are continuing our pulmonary services as usual. We have created a safe and comfortable environment in the form of an exclusive green zone, and our OPD services are as usual. Regular patients who have asthma, COPD and other lung diseases have to come for a regular follow-up and should not miss their checkups. The problem with post-COVID cases are breathlessness and post-COVID fatigue. They also will be managed and evaluated at our OPD services. Exclusive green zone is another major point where I want to stress that you can unhesitatingly, and to my general practitioner colleagues, we at Sagar Hospital have restarted our pulmonology services as usual. You don't have to worry about the safety of your patients. We have created an exclusive green zone at the OPD as well as our reception. There will be no intermingling of the patients, and your patients will get the same level of care and expertise as before. We have resumed our pulmonary function test services, our radiology services, as well as our bronchoscopy services. In addition to that, we are in the midst of planning a comprehensive pulmonary rehabilitation so that the post-COVID patients will get adequate rehabilitation at our state-of-the-art rehabilitation department along with the physiotherapy. We have a respiratory therapist as well as myself who will oversee the pulmonary rehabilitation of post-COVID patients. I look forward to working with you once again. Thank you.